Get into a comfortable posture and free your hands. Gently close your eyes and take three long, slow, quiet, deep breaths. And as you breathe out, let your feet relax, your hands and your shoulders and your arms relax, and let your whole body relax. And become aware that God is here. And as a little gratitude prayer, think of something good that you have experienced. And live it again in your memory. And say thanks to God for it. Now, hear the text from today's reading to carry in your heart. John 17, that they may be one just as we are one. That they may be one just as we are one. Now tell the Lord what you need. And what you want to ask for others. And pray together the Lord's Prayer. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.